gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. What did all this? Where the hell am I? What happened? What the hell? Is it over? There's no end to them. Thank you. Rose is here?
This way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. This leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Could Rose be here?
You crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive or dead, which would you prefer? Cassandra caused all this mess. Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
What the hell? Go ahead, do your worst.
To insult House Dumitrescu.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Disgusting outsider.
So you finally came to see me.
No! I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I was worried my sisters had gotten
hurt.
crazy witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with these. Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Son of a bitch.
You'll die a painful death. I will destroy you.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on.
Thank you. There you are. I had a feeling.
Better see the Duke again.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Why is this here?
Huh?
Orion finds me.
So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Thank you.
damn freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. Seriously? I'm not looking to fish food. Stinks. Thank you. caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here.
Okay. Got it. Death as he was in life. The exit's up ahead. This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Wow. What was that?
Let me know if you need something.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. doesn't surprise me anymore. Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my sister. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Shit, that was close. Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. it's dark.
Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Something waiting for you.
Now stay down. Again? I'm coming, Rose.
And a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Madam, a man. Of course! There'll be another addition to my army! So this is the power of following along, huh? Too bad I'm your only fit for power! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, your anger, for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call be a good son! I thought, spending years under the bitch's thumb. The Dungeons are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! Oh, the clock is ticking, Ethan. My time's over.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's one that we call. Watch out.
SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the
Grandes. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighting.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses kept.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant my sea quality growing so huge.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Mega Mycete, huh? Damn it. Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss! You're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Until I get there.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Did I get here? Gotta go. Out of my way.
I assure you. So now you can die peacefully.
Not
to ensure I never see your face, I will feed you.